Alright, first thing we do, we go in here and we set up our HOTAS. Because I've taken off from the spaceport far too many times without this being set, and it really sucks. Everything outfitted. What's this? Item port helpers. Okay. Interesting. All right. I usually leave the chat up just because sometimes something of interest comes along. Alright, first things first, we go to Kelto. Need to get some food and we need to get some medicine. Although, actually, I've got the medical gun. Look at this mess. Dude, you need to clean up.
Welcome. You can always use your mode view to want some more details on what we haven't stopped.
Buy plenty of water, plenty of food. Now that I can get access to it in the hangar, I don't need to worry about going around and finding it. Those are expensive apples. Oh yeah, Godmother sandwiches. Those are really good for everything entails, yeah. I get 40 of those. Oh, there it is right there. All right, there's that. Now, let's go get some ammo. Oh, let's before we do that, let's go over here to the med. Buy some stuff for the med gun. Well, at least they're not T-posed on the chairs. Hurry and see if we can get to it. Oh, we just missed it. Alright. 12 seconds.
Capsule now approaching station. Stand clear of disembarking passengers.
Yeah, no one ever gets off. It's amazing. I'm American, I'll be on the right side. Okay, that's new. Personal weapons. There we go. And let's see. I don't see any. Suppressors, E-mod stabilizer, flash hider. Yeah, none of which will work on my rifle. All right. Now that I'm all kitted out and got all the supplies I need. They did clean up all these spaces. Alright. I have ideas. thing I know, I put the tractor beam on there.
Welcome to the ASOP vehicle retrieval system. Welcome to the ASOP vehicle retrieval system. Vehicle selected. Your vehicle has been delivered. Please visit us again.